I heard the radio the other day. I heard something that blew my mind. It was something that I didn't even believe at all. The news concerned itself with a young man everybody knows. And they said that he went running, taking off his clothes. And I said, nah, so long, Paul, we hate to see you go. So long, Paul, after making all that dough. So long, Paul, we hate to see you go. So long, Paul, after making all that dough. All the girls are crying cause they think that Paul is gone. I was over in England and I know that that's not so. Let me tell you, darling.